Now to a developing story in Columbus Circle, where police say a person who was barricaded inside of a hotel room is now in custody. The frightening scene began around 7:30 this evening on the 54th floor of the Mandarin Oriental Hotel. Police say the person was not armed and the hotel was not evacuated. It's unclear why that person was holed up inside.